The Rochester City School District is hosting a public forum on school zone reconfiguration. The district is exploring options to reconfigure schools in order to make sure all students receive the same access to education and the same educational experience. It is one of the recommendations from the district's state monitor. The public forum is set for next Monday, April 5th at 5:30 in the afternoon.